Hello everyone, my name is Andrea. I am part of Creative at Home project team, and today I will show you how to use Snapseed app. So this is how the Snapseed app looks like when you enter it. So you can find all the options here in the toolbar. So first you can tune your image, you can enhance the brightness or you can lower it. Then you can adjust the contrast of the photo, saturation, you can make it more or less saturated, you can adjust the ambience, then you can adjust your highlights, also make your shadows darker or warmer, and you can adjust the warmth of the photo. Then you go back to the toolbar, you can also adjust the structure and make your photo sharper or less sharp. Then there is also an option to adjust the white balance, so you can make it more cold or more warm. Then also you can crop your image the way you like, so you can manually adjust and crop it. You can also rotate it. Then you can also remove some parts of the image that you don't like this. Then when you go back, there is also an option to add some filters to your photo like this. There are some ready-made filters and you can adjust the grain and you can adjust the style of the filter. You can also add text to your image like this. You can change your text and write anything you like, and when you're happy you can place it wherever you want in your image. There are also other options that are not so frequently used, but you can explore it yourself in the app. Everything is pretty much user-friendly. There are also some other filters to choose from, and so on. When you're happy with your photo, you can export it and save it to your mobile phone. Thank you for watching and goodbye.